U.S. natural gas futures exhibited a decline on Monday, reversing earlier gains driven by the anticipation of increased demand due to expected colder weather at the end of February. This market shift results from a lack of fresh buying interest and the resilience of short sellers. Meanwhile, gas production is increasing as more wells resume operations after the mid-January Arctic freeze. Also, gas flowing to the nation's LNG export facilities remains limited due to technical issues at Freeport LNG's export plant in Texas. Over the next 10 days, the weather forecast indicates a combination of rain and snow across the U.S., with a notable storm expected over California. Most regions are experiencing warmer than normal temperatures, leading to minimal national demand for natural gas. These mild conditions are anticipated to keep natural gas prices low in the immediate future. However, the mid-February weather forecast suggests a potential shift towards colder conditions, especially from February 14 to 18. This could result in a moderate to high national demand for natural gas. Market attention is concentrated on the movement of polar air around February 15 to 22, as its trajectory could significantly impact demand, especially if it brings colder temperatures to the northern U.S. The underlying factors point towards a bearish trend for natural gas in the near future, propelled by the prevailing mild weather and reduced demand. Nonetheless, traders need to exercise caution regarding potential short-covering rallies. These rallies may be prompted by oversold conditions, particularly if there is a shift to colder weather by the end of the month. From a daily technical perspective, Nat Gas has approached strong support at $2.04 and is currently testing the $2.12 resistance. If successful, potentially supported by the colder forecast, we might witness a bullish reversal, similar to the pattern observed in December. Keep an eye out for a bullish sentiment to emerge with a sustained movement above the $2.08 pivot, and anticipate the continuation of the bearish trend with a sustained movement below this level. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.